Hi everyone, this is Etsuko. Being able to speak with confidence and expressing my opinions in English have always been a struggle for me. I've come to learn that in order to take my English to the next level, I need to continuously repeat my focus sentences, not at home, but in real conversations. Even if people turn me down, I keep going. For me, speaking with and starting conversations with strangers has become second nature. By taking this program, I've not only improved my English, but I've enriched my life. Here is what I realized is important: connecting with people, trying new things, being curious, acquiring knowledge, having fun, having a positive mindset, not to overthink what other people think, and being a little crazy like Anish is a good thing. This is Etsuko, bye! And remember, yesterday is history, tomorrow is a mystery, today is a gift, that's why it's called the present.